three chemicals in agriculture, saying they will seek a ruling from the administrative court on the matter. The Zada Substances Committee recently banned the agricultural use of paraquat, glyphosate, and chlorpyrifos. Studies have shown the three chemicals, particularly paraquat, to be harmful to human health, causing developmental delays in children, various forms of cancer, and even Parkinson's disease. Meanwhile, organic farmers and agricultural networks from Surin and Chiang Mai provinces have voiced support for the ban. At the same time, they called for the government to raise awareness of the chemicals' effects among farmers that still rely on them and to research safe substitutes. The opposition group has vowed to seek a temporary injunction and eventual removal of the ban from the administrative court, claiming insufficient evidence for the ban. Meanwhile, retailers selling farm chemicals in Nan province said they agreed with the ban on the three chemicals and understood that the government was concerned for people's health. However, they said the ban should take effect much later to give them more time to adapt. The government should also seek measures to ease the situation, as many large retailers had already ordered more chemicals, which would be on sale next year. The government should assist farmers by providing them with alternative chemicals.